Bet. Best kid ever.
I was talking to Elvis and telling him, I was like, man, I was kind of scared to come over here at first. Like, I was like, I wonder if they're going to be like, what the fuck is this bitch doing here? She's still around. But I was like, happy that you guys were happy to see me. And I was like, yeah, it's because I used to mow the lawn when I was around.
Yeah, that's not the only reason, but it sure did help, I'll tell you. No.
I enjoyed it, though. I mean, I don't, like, really do the chores at my house because we didn't have one.
Yeah.
It's that dirt.
Yeah. When I first moved back here, I really missed fucking doing yard work.
Now you can't stand it, huh?
Yeah. Sick of it. Sick of it. Come on, catch the fucking... Come on, man.
I remember when that lady hit my car.
Yeah.
Couldn't open my door.
Yeah, that sucked.
This thing is amazing. That's because that's what she fucking does. Yeah. That's how cool it is. And we were like, we were just talking about him taking it to Hawaii on their cruise. That'd be so cool to like do that over the like water and the cool blue ocean and stuff.
Right.
But him worried that they might take it away from him and then he just step on a sail.
Yeah.
Gross.
Cool, we didn't want him around here anyway.
Yeah. I just told him one. I don't know if I ever told you guys this one. This guy and his friend went hunting, right? And his friend looked through the scope and he said, hey, I can see your house from here and your wife's cheating on you. The guy goes, well, shoot her in the head and shoot him in the dick. And then his friend goes, I could get that in one shot.